In this video, I'm going to show you this really awesome 360 degree rotating camera movement that you should consider using in your next video. So let's get right into it. Hey, what's up? It's Chris from Brooker Films, and in this video, we're talking about this really awesome camera movement that is quite unique, but it adds a really awesome amount of character to your video. So this camera movement, very simply, is just a 360 degree rotation of the camera. But it's when you combine it with the movement of a subject that makes this really powerful and really effective. So let's say we're shooting a free running video, for example. The subject is gonna do a backflip, and as the subject backflips, at the same time the person is traveling upside down, the camera is gonna follow the movements all the way around 360 degrees. So the person takes off, as they're upside down, the camera is upside down, and then as they land, the camera is back up to its normal orientation. Now, this camera movement can be really finicky, it's really awkward, and it does take some practice to get right, but when you get it right, it can look really awesome. Of course, the one thing that you really need to pay attention to when you're doing this camera movement is you don't want to be too fast or too slow. You want to be at the exact same pace as the person in the video. So if it takes the person 1 second to do a full 360 degree rotation and you take 2 seconds to get around, the effect isn't going to work. So you're gonna have to liaise with the subject in front of the camera and figure out how long it's gonna take for them to get around and do your own camera choreography to be perfectly in time with the subject. Now, as I say, it's a really awesome, really fun, but really playful camera move that can add a lot of character to your video. So the next time you're shooting a free runner or a dancer or something that revolves a 360 degree spin, then have a go at using this effect because you'll be surprised at how powerful and effective this can be. And there you go. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please do let me know in that comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe and check out the previous video by clicking this box just over here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow for another brand new video.